Yeah, Toon World plus Yugi Delay buys three turns. But the problem was is that I mass attacked to begin with. You get, because you get a freebie if you don't just, you know, mass attack for no reason. Which is what I did. Dude, this Skyfall is pissing me off. The Skyfall is bullshit. Time is it? For me, it's 1:15. wish I got Cross Skyfalls on my Torragon team. Right? I've never gotten the, like, Cascade Skyfall Cross and then an additional Skyfall Cross after that. Hasn't happened to me yet.
Murasaki.
Boards are garbage. No, leave my red orbs alone. Man, this is so annoying. Okay, if I use Miata here, like I'm pretty sure I have to. Murasaki. Suck Snow, Star Wars, Daytona, Reverse, First Off. It's whatever. We said the same about Marvel, but we've managed. Teams that can do it now. Trying to chip you down to 60% so I can kill you. I got enough to VDP with, but the bombs make it where it's very difficult to get it done in time. Can I kill without the red? It'd be close. No, I could kill without the red. And I get a shield still from three attributes. Okay, we're fine.
Kyoshiki. Murasaki.
Miata Onifua, right? Pretty sure she has an Onifua too, right? Or were we dead without the red Skyfall? Yeah, I just fail at reading. No, Miata doesn't Onifua. No, no, Goja just has 10 million. Nope, yep, we were dead without the Skyfall. Yeah. See, this is being tired. This is what being tired does. And she ate one of our reds, so now we're forced to use an active here. We'll use Miata. Well, better to be lucky than good. Dude, it better actually be urgent. I'm gonna check, and if it's something silly, am I tagged on something? I don't like drama and bringing dramatics in. Oh, we're supposed to use Belial here. Whoops. 13 turns. I guess we hold her now. Now she'll be like 3 turns later. Dude, I mean, that's your problem. That's not mine. I don't have anything to say about it. I have nothing to say about that. This bitch. God, I hate this floor. I can't one-shot her, right? I don't think I can one-shot her. Let's check. I actually have I'm ready for her this time. Nope. It just push her right into execute. Awesome. If I use an active, can I kill her? What actives do I have up? I can get an extra dark row. Something like that. Yeah, something like that. But listen, Ramen, he's permanently banned from this stream. I'm tired of him. I don't want anything to do with him anymore. So he will never be welcome back in my stream. 13 billion? Nope, still put it right into that nice execute. So the only way we get the kill is if we VDP, I guess. Otherwise, I guess I need to chip her. We could chip. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Does Sophie have a killer on her? No, she's balanced devil. No, Sophie misses solo damage on her. Oh man, okay. Cutting this a little close. We won't be able to have Yugi up. Okay, we'll have to use... Yeah, Yugi's up next turn. Keep having to check pad DB. I just don't not familiar enough with the damage thresholds. So if I do a row, will that kill? $13 billion. That should kill. Do I have a row? No, I'm short a row. Damn. Could use Miata to fish for a row. Or I could just chip one more time. Am I the only person that streams from the Hyperion crew? Well, technically Mantastic's part of Hyperion. OMS, copyright. Copyright was streaming today. OMS hasn't been streaming as much lately, but usually streams a few times a week. Seven dark orbs. Try to keep it up and floating, and we'll be doing some fan fiction reading tomorrow. We didn't have a lot of entries, but some of the entries we got were really fun. And that RCV debuff is so annoying. 25%, yeah. That has to go. Yeah, we'd be dead if we hadn't gotten rid of it right there. Pretty much as good as time as any. 3, 4. Unfortunate, we're one short here.
Murasaki.
Ah!
Oh no, I had a plan. Gojo has the Virtua equip, and I was going to use that to overwrite the attack down debuff. So yeah, no, I had actually had a plan there. Intentionally did not want to use the Gojo. Hopefully that's enough. Anyway, we almost didn't hit 10C. I think we're dead. Nope, okay. Very, very close there. Very, very close to being dead. I probably could have just killed him, but I'm always nervous that I'm just a little short.